Beat Lingo was a concept that was pitched to me by a close friend of mine's. I loved the idea. I loved the duality of this boy who can't speak but expresses himself through music. I thought it was just so magical, impactful, fun, and adventurous. Our protagonist, Marcus, is mute, and so he can't express himself with words. So we needed an actor that can really express himself using his face, just his face. And so Corvante was such an amazing talent. He was able to do that. And I think that without him, it would have been very hard to tell this story. I think you should always have a very great producer on set to take care of any issues that might arise. Back to the Future with Michael J. Fox. To expect and prepare for the unexpected. I think ultimately as filmmakers, we do have a responsibility to be able to move our community in a positive direction. Would be Benicio Del Toro as the teacher in our film. Working with a lot of kids, running around, and just working very closely with my production team to make sure that we were on time.
This project is supported in part by the National Endowment for the Arts, on the web at arts.gov, and by Oolite Arts, what Miami is made of.